something she wants to say about Boba's milk tea, and I want you guys to hear it, because if you try this, you are going to agree with me. It doesn't taste like this.
Yes, it does.
Okay?
Yes. Taro milk tea tastes like cereal milk. There.
What kind of cereal milk, Mom?
Like Fruit Loops cereal milk.
All right, leave it in the comment section below if she was right or wrong, because
totally does.
It doesn't taste like that.
Totally does.
Nobody agrees with you, Mom. Write yes or no at the bottom in the comments, because I don't get this woman.
Next time you drink taro milk tea, you're going to think, yes, it does. It tastes like cereal milk. After your cereal soaks in the bowl and you're done eating it and you chug the milk in the bowl, that milk tea tastes like cereal milk.
It does not!
Yes, it does. We're going to go do it right now. We're going
to
taste it.
Yeah, we're going to go to Boba right now, and we're going to taste test a milk tea. I'm going to have my usual, because I don't like trying anything new there. It's all Japanese.
Well, you like the taro, right?
No.
Yeah, you did. You tried it.
Yeah, I tried it. I said I liked it because you like it. And if I didn't say I liked it, then a lecture would be coming on.
Oh, whatever. So Mommy's going to try strawberry right now.
Strawberry.
Strawberry milk tea. Mm-hmm.
She thinks it'll taste like strawberry Nesquik milk. You have the weirdest taste buds I've ever
heard of. I'm going to try it. Because I'm brave. You're not.
I don't like trying things new. They're horrible, and you just wasted your money. Like $5. Oh! Turn. Alright. Okay, Mom just ordered me something really weird, and now I have to try it.
Strawberry coconut jelly?
I like the mango.
It's a popping boba.
Okay,
somebody
has to
tell me, what is a
popping
boba?
A popping boba has fruit juice inside. It's kind of like a fruit
gusher almost.
Oh!
The fruit
bump. You guys
want to
try a sample
of
one there?
Yeah, I would love to.
Which flavor you guys
want to
try? Strawberry is the most popular.
Yeah, I want to do the strawberry.
Peach!
You want to do peach? Okay.
She'll get this one.
Thank you.